their brows. Oh, there's the ostrich.
Kletterst
du? Well, now they're back to us, except for the big guy. He keeps yawning. It's nap time, apparently. The other little one.
Yeah.
Where's the other one?
I don't know, this is one of the younger ones.
Yeah. He's probably over there hiding.
Probably others that are inside.
He's finding good stuff. He's finding treats. Hi! How are you? You see the monkeys? The gorillas? He's finding snacks as he goes along.
Yeah, they put out lettuce for them.
Napping.
Baboons.
I bet in the old days this used to, I was telling my daughter, I bet this used to be Monkey Island here.
I don't
think so,
think
no.
So?
Remember Monkey Island? How awful. Those poor monkeys.
Small.
Yeah.
I think it was over towards that way.
Maybe. Or maybe they just took it down.
They took it down completely after the earthquake.
You want to go walk in the garden and see if we can see the pumpkins?
Yeah.
And the corn? Look at the corn, Connor. It's corn.
corn here. The pumpkin, just like the pumpkin you drew on. We're gonna back to you. But that's all ours. Put that back.
Hello. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, no worries. Connor, come here. Wait, he wants to take a picture. Let's get out of the way so we can. Oh, that's all right. No worries.
The kind of rosemary we have in our backyard.
Yeah.
Some in the front.
Look at the hummingbird.
There you go. Camera shy.
Busy pollinating.
Busy, busy. Oh, there it is. There's somebody up there.
Yeah, swinging.
Well, I don't see that one yet. I'll go over there. He's having way too much fun. Where'd he go? Oh. I can't see him. Can't see him on the camera. That's too much of a glare. Whoa! You can see where he's been. And that one's like just.
Can you still see down there? Yeah.
Oh, these are the ones that are orange.
There he is.
Yeah.
way too much fun in there. Yeah. Wouldn't it be cool to have a tail like that? There we go. There's all of you's. Oh, somebody's messing around in there. I guess that he doesn't like to be seen. There he is. Francois Langers. Yeah, this one must be shy.
There's a smaller one up there too.
There's one curled up in there. Lemur Island. Okay.
In that door and then to the tunnel. Now those are both arranged, huh?
Yeah, I think that's really clever.
Where were they before?
Were they in that area that's being
Yeah, I think they're in the monkey house, the ape house. What? You look a little bedraggled, young lady. The eel over there is,
He's fanning. They're small.
That's his harem. Yeah, he's practicing.
Can't see him very well.
Handsome. Parrot, Eclectus parrot. Yeah, you're handsome, all right. Yes, you're. Where's the business end? Oh, there's the other. Parrot. It's an Eclectus parrot.
There's
an Eclectus. The one that died.
Oh, in loving memory. Cobby, yeah. Cobby.
Papa. 63 years old.
Yeah.
An old man.
the body.
Take an Elfie. The only kind of elephants they actually have, you know. Nobody in here?
He's right over here. Just occurred to me that yellow hammock is probably made out of fire hose or something like that.
Yeah.
I saw something where, a show where they were donated a fire hose.
Oh yeah, yeah, I saw that too. Yeah. Have you seen the otter cam from the Monterey Bay Aquarium?
I don't know if I've
there's
seen
an
it.
Otter cam, mm-hmm. There's a jelly cam. Where'd he go? There he is. Are you doing loops?
Rolls, he's doing rolls. These are river otters.
Yeah. They're the smaller ones. Yeah, she went over that direction.
Huh? He's behind the tree.
I think it used to be a mama and her daughter in here. Hello, gorgeous. Yeah. Sleeping on top of his house like Snoopy. Where did he go? I saw him. They are stealthy. There he is. That's so gorgeous.
That habitat is almost done, I think.
Oh, good. Sakari and Jasiri. Buddy, my sleepy head. Yeah, we're having our siesta. Look it's a kudu. Bongo, I stand corrected. Thought I was taking video and it wasn't. I might have a few stills when I thought I was videoing. Oh look, she's got her tongue sticking out. Yeah, she smells something. I've never seen her go down the stairs like that before. Oh,
she's just exploring like crazy.
What was the other one's name, Jean Marie?
Don't remember.
The mother and daughter. One of them was Leanne. Getting her steps in.
Yeah, I think this one is Leanne.
When I sponsored a tiger for Valentine's Day, and they sent me a bracelet, it had the other one on it. Not.
Oh no! You're just pacing back and forth. What's the matter, big girl?
Can't remember her name.
Restless. No. Way more interesting
than the animals. Oh, howdy. Greater one horse rhinoceros.
Pachyderm house. It's a smallish one. Not full grown, I guess. Tug out. Can you find the wolverine? Oops. Do you see him?
Towards the back of that small bush. Between the small bush and the tree.
Did you see him? Puente al Sur. don't think those are macaws. Look at this guy. He running away. Found you, didn't I? Oh, you got hungry. Look at that, John. Somebody was hungry.
Did he go back inside?
Come here. Yeah.
He was outside.
Yeah, look. He got a snack attack. Good, look at his tongue. Oh. That'd be come in handy, wouldn't it? There's ants and bugs to be eaten. In small crevices.
That is quite a ton. Ibis.
A type of ibis? Waldrop, yeah. Ibis.
The scarlet ibis is, see there's one up there. Okay. And that's the one with the black head is a sacred ibis. And there's an all white one, that's the white ibis. I wonder if those macaws are from the, if these have all been relocated from the aviary.
That's possible.
It's
a big bird, huh?
Goosies. Hi, mister.
Station. Yeah, peccaries. Yeah. I remember when we were here a couple years ago and there was a mama and a bunch of babies. Maybe these are all the babies. here's the girls. Well, first you can see what their footprints look like. put your foot there, Leon. Turn around. Yeah. Put your foot there next to it. Oh, your foot's as big as a grizzly paw.
Yeah, it's a size 9.
Oh my gosh, life's so rough for a couple of big bears. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
They've had a busy morning,
apparently.
Oh,
they're both on the damp side.
I'm going to check if there's any more honey on the screen over there.
I haven't seen them do it since then. Yeah, sometimes it's weird.
Okay. Do you see the two bumps?
Huh.
Yeah, right there. Oh, the garden's here.
To just drape over a rock like that.
Hi, big girl. I think they're girls.
Yeah, I think they're sisters.
Yeah, the grizzly sisters.
We're orphans, I think. Orphans.
Yeah, you've had a busy day, huh, big girl?
See one?
No, I don't see it. The sign is funny though.
Yeah. The pimples are smaller than the...
We are taking a swim. Oh, there are two of them. Oh, they're fighting.
Children. Don't hold him underwater. He's like sitting on him. It's like kids in the bathtub, huh? There they go. What, oh, they go up. She's like, leave me alone.
Oh,
that's
interesting.
Oh, please, leave me alone. No, I'm in the bear tub, running away.
Yeah.
We found the sloth.
In the back, you see that, like, looks like a pet carrier?
Oh, it's in a doggy cage. Was it?
Oh,
it's nice.
Right up there.
But where?
There's this bird up there.
Oh.
You see it?
Where?
Right up there at the edge of that tree.
I see the vine.
Oh, my fingers. Look.
I'm gonna fall over backwards.
We need to see it. They don't look very teal color for me, but
let me get around. You expect it to be right by its spine.
It's right there.
Oh, there it is.
It's got red cloth on it.
It does. Why is red footed? Yeah, there's a roseate spoonbill, one, that's one of those.
Yeah, some of them are out in there.
Jabba is a big frog.
Oh, there's another one right there. Yeah, those are huge. When I hear tree frogs, I think of them as little tiny things. I love the colorful ones. Like, did you see them, Leanne?
Yeah.
The last is dirty and so places are misty. Those are beautiful.
Tricky to get it thin.
The yellow and black ones are amazing.
A couple in the very back there. You can see the, like, filler spots. Oh, look at those down there. Green and black dart frog. Poison frog, yeah.
They're hard to see. Look, there's, oh, there's one there on the branch.
See the black.
What branch?
Oh,
it moved. funny, you can see part of it from the other side. To go here to see the rest of it.
That is so big and scary.
Yep, there's the rest of the anaconda. Nice, sneaky. Oh yeah.
Look, he's fascinated with the peacocks.
He's like, you're getting into my space here. Yeah, that's it. You chase him off. I think this is the cassowary. Yep, I was right. There's a kangaroo up there.
That's what I meant.
Yeah. I saw him. I hear the choo-choo. Are they running it now?
They might.
Anybody else out here? I saw that one. I saw one emu and one kangaroo.
Oh, some of them are probably wallabies. I don't know the difference. Wallabies, I think, are smaller.
That's two of them.
vers 1925, donc il a 100 ans, quasiment.
The windows are empty.
I wonder how they get in and out. Maybe there's a way down below. They have
my favorite birds.
German food and beer and a band.
To them, they go right up like on the fence right here in front of us. You can almost touch them.
Can you do the honors? Like my glasses are clogging up. Make a video.
Yeah. Is it going?
Yeah. Yes.
In there, ringtail.
He's on the, he's on the burlap thing, the hammock. This hammock behind the tree.
Oh, I don't see him there.
Behind the tree.
We have to go up to the bridge.
Yeah,
I see.
Shut down anytime now.
All right. I got them.
There he goes. Found you.